Cabrera. And let's check in again with Jim Knox.
All right, Dave and Tom, look who we have here. It's Norm Hitchkiss and Craig Miller, the ticket. Are you kidding me? Both in the same place. Now, Norm, this is a special night. What's going on here?
Well, three times a year, the Rangers give us the Wedge, and we invite a lot of our listeners to come down. And if anybody, Cleveland or the Rangers, hits a home run into the Wedge tonight that lands in here, everybody we invite gets $100 out of my pocket.
Okay, anything been close since you've been doing this?
Oh, yeah. We just hit the pad over there last time, and Brennan Bosch's home run for the Tigers would have been a wedgie, except he hit it about 150 feet too far, way up in the roof up there.
All right, so Craig, does that mean you get paid as well? You're in the wedgie. Does it mean 1310, the ticket employees as well?
Well, I hope so, because that's the only reason I came out tonight.
Right.
You know, I figured it was worth $100 to have to listen to Norm's stories about being a straight-on kicker at Canisius all night long. So, yeah, I think it could pay off for me.
You gotta get paid. Well, at least, you know what? Let's bring in the hot dog guy. Come here, big guy. You know, these, I say, the last 10 hot dogs of the night, literally, dollar dog night, the last 10. Let's go ahead and give it out. We got too many people. We'll start with Norm and Craig. There we go. Give us a good hot dog.
Dogs, and get you,
there you go. All right, Norm, great job. Good to see you. Hope to be back to collect the $100. I may stay here with you guys. All right, thanks, Craig. Appreciate it. Dave?
All right, Jim.
You know, there was a time maybe 15 years ago, 16 years ago, where Craig Miller was the Jim Knox. He was going around the ballpark.
That's right. I forgot about that. That's right. He set a very high standard for Knox.
Yep.
Only Norm could figure out a way to have some money riding on a home run into the Wedge.
He can't come without something on the line.